Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to downgrade Windows 11 to Windows 10. So previously I shared you a video about how to upgrade Windows 10 to Windows 11 using the ISO file. You can check out that video on the card appearing on the top of this screen or video. Now in this video, we will see how to downgrade Windows 11 to Windows 10. In case if you do not like Windows 11, or if some of the features or apps or any other thing is not working with Windows 11, you might want to downgrade Windows 11 to Windows 10. Note that you can restore your Windows 10 if you fulfill the following two conditions, and those conditions are: your system must be upgraded within last 10 days and you should not have deleted previous version files, typically the windows.old folder. If you fulfill both of these requirements, you can start the downgrade process by going to Settings app. So we will launch the Settings app. For this example, I upgraded this machine to Windows 11 on September 1 and today is September 9. That means I am within the range of 10 days. So in the Settings app, we have to go to Recovery. Under Recovery, we have Recovery options, and under that, we have Go Back. And here it is mentioned that if this version isn't working, try going back to Windows 10. So I will just hit the go back button here. Once you click on this button, you will get the go back to Windows 10 screen. And in the few moments and following the on-screen instructions, you should be able to restore your Windows 10. So the first question here is why you are going back. Here you can select any reason. It is only for the feedback purpose. So I have selected my apps or devices not working on Windows 11. After that, it asks for if you want to check for updates. So I just clicked no thanks. After that, what you need to know, go through these instructions carefully. And once you confirm all of this information, you have to click on the next button. In case if you have not backed up your files, kindly backup them. After that, you should click on the next button. And in the next screen, make sure that you remember your Windows 10 password so that you do not get logged out, and click next. In the final window, click on go back to Windows 10. After this, the system is restarted. Make sure you let your system connected to AC power source if you are low on battery, so that your system does not get shut down while the restore process is being carried out. After restarting, we have the boot screen. Currently it is Windows 11 boot screen. Then you will see the restoring your previous version of Windows, and this screen will stay there until your data has been restored. So after a few moments, you can see that Windows restarted and now we have Windows 10 boot screen. This means we are almost back to the Windows 10. After that, system restarted again, and this may take a while. Let it working or completed, and make sure you do not turn off your system while any of these screens are appearing. In few moments, I was able to log in, and you should be also able to log in. Since this system has auto logon enabled, I was directly logged in. And here I am back with the Windows 10. I can check the Windows 10 version using winver command. So here completes the process of downgrading from Windows 11 to Windows 10. In case if you have any questions about this process, do let me know via your comments. I will be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.